Hey guys and girls, welcome. We're jumping into a game I've been anticipating forever, and I'm excited to finally play a demo of it at least. Final Fantasy 15, episode Duske. Text language, English voiceovers are fine, TV speakers. Everything's fine. I'm gonna play this through to completion. I'm not going to. When you spent your entire life looking out at the serrated city skyline, it's easy to lose yourself in the sprawling, dusking landscape. The prince and his retinue were halfway to Colthus when their daydreams came to a sudden screeching halt. The Regalia's last gasp before giving out to the unpaved back roads. Now they were truly lost in the landscape, broken down by the side of the road, with the disc well out of walking distance. The arcane titan would have to wait. He's been dormant for ages anyway. The first order of business was getting back on four wheels. So basically the car busted down and we have to get it working again. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm going to be playing through this to completion, as I said, but I won't be doing much of the side stuff, if there is side stuff on screen, because I'm trying to make this like story only. I will, you know, look around as much as I can, taking the scenery. I will be playing this off screen. If you guys want to maybe see some stuff entailing a lot of the whatever might be in the background in terms of mission-y stuff, side missions, if there is any, or I'm sure there is, for 3 hours worth of game, let me know. But yeah, we begin. Prince Noctis and his entourage are waking up in a tent. Hey, them bubbles. Is that his phone? That freckle face, though. Gotta say, this looks amazing. Those lips, though. These dudes look too pretty.
If only somebody hadn't wrecked the car. God, unbelievable.
Oh, I would hate to be that guy. Oh, come on, don't be that way. You know I didn't mean to do it.
Of course not. Sabotage is far beyond you.
He's like, five more minutes.
It's futile. Rise and shine, princess.
Tremors. Now you did it.
Just call me Titan.
Morning there, buddy.
Eyes open.
And he's up.
Not technically up.
Just kind of.
Not technically
sleeping.
Having our automobile repaired and heading to Corsus, then?
No turning back now, Your Highness. Gotta pay his enormousness a visit.
And who is this enormousness?
Yeah. Wonder what it's like outside. Wow!
He's like, stop it!
Couldn't ask for better weather!
Ah, good day for walking. Aren't we lucky?
Ah, I'm blind! Jeez. Look at that. That is beautiful.
We're well short of the amount due, I'm afraid.
We need to think bigger, like behemoth big.
Hunting down its horns could get us the money, if it doesn't get us killed.
Wouldn't worry. We're as good as dead without the car anyway.
Might already be a lost cause.
Hey, if Cindy says she can fix it, that's good enough for me.
And since she's gone to all the trouble of servicing it nearby, we need only concern ourselves with one thing alone.
Isn't that Sid? I think, yeah, I've seen that Sid. Sid was a girl in this one.
We hawk whatever we hunt till we come up with the cash,
and then fetch
the car.
That works. Alright, wheeling and dealing. Raise the 24,000 gil needed for the repairs. Can I move? Gather information on the notorious behemoth. Okay, look around. Doing it. Move. Oh, you alright? What's up, guys? Ah, this is awesome. And look at the physics on the jackets and whatnot. The movement of them moving. How do you run, though?
Do you guys see what I see?
Yeah!
Notice board there. Alright, how do I run? Oh, no. Oh, well. Okay. He's jetting. Oh, you can jump. Let's jump. It's a swipe. What's this? Ooh, just how much we need. For kill or capture. A dread behemoth.
Hold up a sec.
Huh?
Nah. We're gonna go on new blind. I feel like I can get the hang of it. Dread behemoth. Dead eyes sighted in nearby woods. Enter at your own risk.
Well, it's not far from here.
Ah, look at the... Look at the animals. Oh. Alright. Look at these things in the... Just the area. Cars. Everything. Oh, he's jetting. Oh, okay. So that's how you run.
What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah, don't think we'll be befriending any.
Wasn't planning on it.
Focus.
The enemy has you in its sights. Combat begins with the red bar spams in the line of the screen. Warp strike.
Easy as they come.
Ow. Ah, oh, come on. Ow. Do I have a guard? Okay, that's kind of like a dodge.
Well,
that ends well.
Nice. I like the one glove thing too. Nox looks awesome. Oh, sorry. Jeez. Alright, let's go. Oh, can't get in the water. They got some cow things. Yeah, this is awesome.
Feast your eyes on that.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Woolly wetland dwellers whose tusks are quick to turn on any who harm the herd.
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm up for it if you guys are.
Alright, but first, from what I've seen at least.
Eyes forward!
Didn't mean to do that.
There's some way you can climb, right? I don't know. We'll go for it.
Not! What do you say we check this out?
Nice.
Let's take him out.
Never miss!
Ow.
Uh,
Now you want.
Stella.
Okay, so triangle does my skill. Drain blade. The one. Tempest. Grand P refills.
Want some?
Oh, we did it. The dragon jump. That's the dragoon jump. Rest in bits. Oh. Little baby. That takes off.
Knocked. What do you say we check this out?
What? Nice.
Knocked. What do you say we check this
Why?
Out?
What? Nice.
What is that? Marshland ahead.
What is this place?
Right. Here we are.
Sure.
Find the Magisite and Alstor Slow. Diamond and Slow. And the Slog. Should we go about trying it? I like the open worldness too, I gotta say. It's a nice welcome feature to a Final Fantasy game. Apparently you can take cover, which is cool. Incoming shots. So it's like an action RPG, 100%. Oh, look at that one. That's a huge tusk thing. Hop that fence like a pro.
They knocked.
Wouldn't want to miss out on this.
What is it?
Knocked, come here. Take a quick look.
It's a very big print. A trail of massive paw prints, most likely dead eyes lead
this
into
way,
the woods.
If the map's anything to go off.
Access the navigation menu and set a destination to track Deadeye. Options. Set destination. Would it be the feeding site? Is that where he might be going?
Yeah, the Imperial Army?
The hell are they doing here?
They really gotta bother us. So was Imperial cannon fodder programmed to rip out their own exploding hearts.
Oh, found one.
Alright, grab this before they land.
Knocked. What do you say we check this out?
What? Nice.
You have no time to check things out, buddy. Do you see what's coming?
Let's clean him up quick.
Ow, jeez. I'm really down? Because if you fall to zero, they're in danger for the... If not, just max HP, the game is... Those potions to start. Up the tactical menu. Item. Potion max.
Are you okay?
Take him out. Take him out. Like he's like a soulless soldier. What are you doing? Hiding in that corner. New flag bearer? You got no weapon? He's like, oh god, oh god, oh god, leave me alone. Dragoon jump. Did that? No.
We're done here.
Come on, gotta keep moving. Do you guys see what I see?
Hmm. Yeah.
I don't know what that is, but he wanted to go to it.
Yeah.
Alistair Slog.
Got my attention. You guys up for it?
We better stay on our toes.
We're going into the forest, though. Lots of missions to do around this area. Apart from the main one.
But I think it went that way.
Pick up the Deadeye's trail. The day status boost has worn off. Find a place to camp and rest nearby.
So, where are we staying tonight?
Well, here works.
Camp it is.
Okay. How do we... How do we go about doing that?
Huh.
Alright. A tent with a view. It needs to be there, my campground. All right.
Focus. Highness, have a look at this. Fascinating.
What?
A little rest might go a long way.
Rest.
It's bedtime.
We can spar, apparently. Cool. This music's a little too hospitable. Ooh, they're chowing down. I wonder why. Fresh and immune. That looks good. Look at them. They're just having a nice sit down. Damn, how am I only level 4 compared to these guys? They're all my bodyguards, correct? I think. I really don't fight much. Oh, 6. Never mind. Oh, they're climbing quick. So that's how you tally your experience. The campsites.
It's time. Onward.
All right. Let's head to the predation site. Oh, no. No, wrong enemy.
Yeah.
Who's targeting us? Oh no, it's them. Okay. They went for them. I don't think we could climb that, could we? Is there a cave entrance somewhere we can maybe go through?
Not. What do you say we check this out?
What? Nice.
What? Jeez, you keep finding these weird thingies.
I believe that is what they call a clue.
Behemoth undertaking. Stay on Deadeye's trail. I guess we're just taking the long way around. Oh, he got tired. Alright, knocked. Catch your breath. Danger, no entry behemoth in the area. Good. Where is he? Can I not? Behemoth, come out and play with us. I just want to say hi. We're very nicely dressed gentlemen running through the forest with cool weapons and stuff. It's nothing unnatural. Coming up on the next area.
Oh. Stay sharp.
So much for tracking the scent.
Identified Deadeye's hunting ground. Oh, what's going on?
I hope it can't smell my fear.
Comb the trail to gather data on the behemoth. It probably can. Dragon scales.
There's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
He's definitely coming at us.
Easy as they come.
Figured it.
Let's clean him up quick.
Jeez. The power.
All's well that ends well.
Well, put it in the books.
Almost there.
Something off.
Here we go. Oh,
gosh. It's knocking over trees. How do we sneak like them?
Hey now, looky looky.
Well, we have its heading at least.
Guess we follow the trail.
Poor trees. Deadeye's den is fraught with danger. Now would be a good time to make camp and prepare. Tiny feathers. Ow. Get up, get up. Parry. Stab him. There you go. Knocked. Get him. Full thrust. Stop running! There you go. We did it.
All's well that ends well.
Well, put it in the books.
Alright. I don't know this book he wants to put it in, but he needs to stop. Kinda creepy. Yeah, anyway. Here, I guess. High five? No. Something's going on. Alright. Creep, creep. Creepy car. Really slow. Be careful, Nox. I don't know where this thing is, but it's definitely around here. Oh, hello. Oh, oh. That's a big behemoth. It's blind. In one eye, I think. From the looks of it. Oh, yeah, dead eye. The name says it all. Yeah. And he has one eye. And it's not that one, thankfully. Let's do this. Catch up with him, Knock. It's a little bit scary. Right, don't lag behind. Did he see us? Oh, what? Oh, God, that breath. Oh, those teeth. Those. Wow. That looks awesome. Oh, he's like a big, huge kitty. That will tear you apart.
Here we go.
What do we gotta do now? The behemoth is missing an eye along with its horn. Let's kill. Oh, the frame drop. Kill the enemies in the current area. And they've been bothering us while we take on the behemoth. That spear thrust. Ah, oh, come on. I thought that would be perfect. I've seen that run straight at. I had to have doubled, though. Stop bouncing around the field on me. How is it pointing to the sky? Charge at him. Jeez, blue ones? What is wrong with these blue ones? I've never seen them before. Drain blade. Keep backing up. Keep backing up. It's not gonna do you no good. It's not gonna do you no good. Die. Die. I seen you coming right at me. Are we good? Yep. Your problem. He's buzzing it, bugging out up here, I think. Didn't make it off the cliff with the rest of your friends. Does it hit us? Or what? Oh no. Oh no. Get through there. Come on. Don't do this to me. Oh no. Well, that's a predicament. Unavoidable, I guess, in the terms of the demo, but dang. How far are we from it? Pretty far. You guys really gonna bother us? Just let us go, please. Yeah. Actually should have rested. Now that I think about it, it would have got me some levels while I was just teleported over there. Where the hell am I going? Kind of lost at the moment. Can I mountain climb? That would be useful. Nope. We're gonna have to go all the way around, aren't we? That sucks. Hate those little things like that. But still, like I said, can't complain about a beta. A demo, I guess. Yeah, we're going in there. Oh, sorry. Hey guys, not gonna bother me, are you? You obviously are.
Done here.
just let me get in there. I would not bother you, any of you. Here they come again.
Easy as they come.
Quick. Of course they respawn, because they tricked me. That was such a trick, you crazy bastard. Oh, did I kill him with that? Jeez. Stop running. Get him, Noctis. Get him, Noctis. Tearing him, Noctis. Die. Get him. Oh no. I killed, what's his name? Pompey? Did anyone get him up? Where's he at? Pompey. How do I rescue him? X?
You're not getting off that easy.
Glad you were there.
Gotcha. Damn blue ones. Definitely hold a bit of strength to them. Got him. Where's the other one? They're just circling us. Stop it. Come on. Get him. Look at this blue one already. Nice. Are we good?
Wonder if I'll ever get the hang of all this fighting.
I wouldn't count on that myself.
Gotta ignore the fact he didn't really touch that branch there going under, but okay.
Exercise due caution.
Devise a plan after we follow it home. Time to tiptoe. How did I back to his lair? Do not let it see you. Alright, Secret Agent Noctis on the job. Good that I, you know, you can go a bit faster, buddy. As long as I keep eye on that tail, I'll be fine. We got this. You're too far back. If you don't close the distance, you'll lose that eye. What? I'm not. I see him. Am I too far back? He's right there. See? Full view. Drop back or take cover behind a rock. Oh, that eye's trying to sense me. Am I good? Keep walking. Come on, Noctis. You got this. Going. No, everything's okay. Everything's fine. I do not want to get seen now. Where's he going? They discovered Deadeye's lair. Sneak through the stones into the ruins. How did he get through already?
Won't keep Paul in a day's work.
Head to the ruins. Resting or exiting the game deletes checkpoints. Okay.
This way.
What's the plan? Each of us will need to do his part if we're to succeed. Luring the behemoth here falls to you, Highness. I'd love to put you in danger, but yeah, fun. Let me walk you through the plan. Stick with Ignis as he lays out the plan. Ignis is the nice-looking, dressed man with the glasses.
Yeah.
Pronto will fire on the gas tank to set off a blast.
Yes, sir.
Gladio.
Gladio will lay in wait and attack from Deadeye's blind spot.
Gotcha. Highness. Focus.
And there he is. You awake, Deadeye. Warp back to us with the beast in tow and amid the chaos of the blast, land the finishing blow.
By all means.
Alright. So I can warp there, there, and so on. Alright. Let's do this. And he's up.
No time to dilly dally.
Come and get me.
Where's he at? Oh god. Oh god. Go.
Over here.
Come on. Oh god. Oh god. Run.
It's time.
All right. Get him. Damn. I'm
going for it.
All right. Warp attack. That was pro. Whoa,
we got some real chemistry here.
That's what I call teamwork.
Impeccable.
Oh crap. He's not dead. Oh no.
Your Highness!
We just pissed him off.
This is no time for a nap.
Not! Get ready for the
I thought I was trying to nap. Battle this thing. Look at the jackets, though. That I cannot see out of his right eye. Use his blind spot to your advantage.
The size of him. I didn't know they made him that big.
So, how do we take him on?
Okay. One mistake could be our last.
Ow. Jeez. Ow. Get up, get up. Get around him, get around him. Holy. You already took someone down? Crap, crap, crap. Pushing Prompto.
Sit this one out, champ.
Do I have to get near him to do it? Get up.
Glad you were there.
Off guard on his side. Pound at him.
Gotcha.
Stay on this side.
Time is on that side.
Leave me alone.
We should go.
Lord Deadeye close to it by warping. Run away from Deadeye. Oh, come on. Ow. Locked off him. Go, 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 go. Go! Oh, God! What? Take the heal. Get through him. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. I'm coming! Oh, God. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. I'm out.
All present and accounted for.
That was hard. Alright, what happened? Yeah, sure. Behemoth undertaken.
Let's roll.
Time to meet the chocobos!
I hear ya.
Find a wild chocobo amid the wooden... area. It's so dark, I can't see anything at night.
Knock.
Over here.
Yeah.
I know I'm going.
Highness.
Rest.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Give it another shot. Round two. We're not out yet. We're just down. That's all. Oh gosh, that looks so good. Egg in the basket. Dang. Whoever's cooking knows how to cook. Jeez. Alright, how's our levels? I feel like they get so much more levels than me. It's like increased attack, defense, and experience gained. Speak to the stable master at the chocobo post. The prince is a pauper. Visit the nearest haven. Hunt down Deadeye again. We're going for Deadeye. As much as I'd like to see some chocobos and check them out, they're very far, so we're going straight in there. Oh, this area. It looks like it's the inner path. So will we even be able to get to it without going to that side again? Probably not, right? Don't 100% know, but I don't think so.
Do you guys see what I see?
Hmm. Yeah!
Hey, take a look.
So much for tracking the scent.
Move. Some more dragon scales. This is the way, right? Yeah. Just making sure this is the way I took before. I wish I could find that hole.
Yeah.
So I could just come up on him. Oh wait, is that it? It probably is, and we probably can't get through it.
Some fine dining about now.
Knock, over here.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a black chocobo. The heck? Grab it. No, where'd it go? That was a black chocobo. Grab it. How do I grab it? Black chocobo. Hey, why are you going so crazy? Chocobo? Black chocobo! No, don't run! I just want to give you a hug. Black chocobo! Come back! Ah! Well, we got to see a chocobo after all, I guess. That's something. I don't know how to catch him, though.
Gladio!
This way.
We're actually nearing the Chocobo Ranch thing, I think. So we might be able to do that. Yeah. Having to come down here made us get close enough. No. Leave us off the menu. Come on. Chocobo Ranch. Go, 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 go. I also like that Final Fantasy is hitting the modern day with cars and trucks like this. I guess it always has, kinda. But it looks more... Hey. It looks more, I don't know, better. Better into the modern. They can rest in their RV. Chocobos! Chocobo rental suspended. Hello.
I gather you're all taking in sights. There are a lot to take in around these parts, but you steer clear of that cave nearby if you know what's good for you. Wouldn't want that to be the last sight you see.
Speak to Stable Master. Visit Fulog Cavern. Up in the mountains up there. We'll do it.
Let's hit it.
Pronto!
Be right there!
On the road. Oh, I'll take that. Ah, yeah, we're literally on the road. Cool. Off the road again. How close are we? Oh man. Lots of damn enemies. I'm trying to figure out how close I am. Alright, we'll take these guys out. Ow! Jeez, maybe we'll take them out. Ow, no! Take one knocked, hurry. Wow, they're throwing me around. Ow. Ow, help someone! I'm getting massacred here by these things. Ow! Use it, knocked. Jeez, there's so many. Drain blade.
I owe you one.
Stay alive.
Who's not alive? Oh, gosh. No, 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 no. I got you. No, 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 no. Get up.
Cheers.
Pronto! Hold your ground!
Get up.
My bad.
Jeez, they're owning everyone.
Glad you were there.
Sweet!
Hey! Gotcha!
Going for it!
This is gonna be loads of experience. Live through this. Prompto! Stop dying!
How's it going?
Get up.
Could be worse.
I don't think it could be any worse than this, honestly.
Hangs now.
Gotcha.
Ow. Got him. Who died? Where are they at? Oh god. Stop killing everyone.
Just stay on.
How's it going?
Get him.
Could be worse.
Keep your head in the game, Iggy.
Hold the cover. Gotcha!
Oh, did we just run? Oh.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet
no.
guy.
Let's all give ourselves away.
Oh, I'm too tired. I'm not done. I'm not running. We went through all that.
Gotcha.
No, stop running. Come on, Noctis. Yes. Not losing you. Not losing you. Not losing you. Got you. Got you. Got you. Stay on my combo. Stay in it. Stay in it. Die. Die. Now we're done.
That's all she wrote. Where do you think this goes?
I don't know. Looks a little sketchy to me.
Looks a lot of sketchy to me. Bad idea.
Definitely looks sketchy, but nothing else we can do.
Drifting into the deep end.
Cave diving for the win. Bats are not cool.